October 5th, 2012, began like you would expect homecoming at Ladysmith High School to begin. There was flow building, sign making, powder puff football, and the Building 6 Bowl Challenge race. But later that night, when the Ladysmith Lumberjacks played the Scooter Rails, something unthinkable, unbelievable, and inconceivable happened. Let's watch as the events of that night unfold. Around 5 o'clock, the Lumberjacks were in the locker room getting geared up for their game. Let's listen to their pre-game conversation.
Just getting ready to win tonight. I was doing my calculus homework to get revved up. Nothing makes me angrier than the derivatives of calculus. So in 5 minutes, I filled 2 entire notebook pages and burned up 1 entire pencil on 1 problem, swans. I'm fired up and ready to blow off some steam on those rails. How about you?
Well, I'm going okay. I was just listening to Johnny Cash get ready for the game. And you know, I walk away. Here, listen to this.
And the rest of the team came into the locker room and they talked about the game plan. No one expected what happened that night. The first half was a tremendous battle as trains have a lot of momentum and are difficult to stop. At the end of the first quarter, the game was tied. The second quarter was also hard fought, but Marcus remained strong. Joey used his anger on the rails. Eric and John helped with song and inspiration when the team was low. And Ross worked on his plan of domination and annihilation. With 30 seconds left in the half, the Lumberjacks were down 16-21, and they ran a pass play.
Set, on!
And with that pass, the team was sent back to the homecoming game of 1992. The team, befuddled and disoriented about what happened, let Marcus get sacked. The half ended and they were left for the cheerleaders' halftime performance.
They don't know who we are.
You know what that means?
Roll call! Cha-cha-boochie! Cha-cha-cha-boochie! Roll call!
My name is Jenna. I am so fun. Our boys will win. So check me out!
Cha-cha-boochie! Cha-cha-cha-boochie! Roll call!
My name is Ben. I got revenge. We'll blow you up like powder cakes.
Yeah! Woo!
Woo! U-G-L-I! You ain't got no alibi. You ugly. Yeah, you ugly. M-A, M-A. How you think you got that way? Your mama. Yeah, your mama. Woo!
Okay guys, what happened? Last time I checked, we didn't have cheerleaders.
Yeah, I don't get it. As soon as I threw the ball, we just popped up here.
It's like we were back in time.
Hey,
better get out of here.
They had tried it again and went back to the 2012 game with one more play left in the second half.